Well, they're raising the bar every year, and here comes Greg Leidecker with a 71 Chevette. What do you do with a 71 Chevette that didn't get crushed? Taking the wheel stand.
Oh, he did it!
He did it, man! That's the first one I've ever seen flipped over backwards.